Omaha Hoops off to a 3-1 start in the Summit League. The Mavericks just a half game out of first place. They'll play at Western Illinois tomorrow night. UNO proving they can run with anyone. The Mavs have scored 80 or more points in 7 consecutive games. All 5 Omaha players averaging in double figures, so it's got to be tough for opposing teams to focus on just one player.
It's been really fun. I mean, so far for the season, it's just been fun having, like you said, so many weapons. And the thing I love about our team is we're all unselfish. So if one guy has it going, then you know, we continue to go to that guy, and nobody really cares. We're all just out there just playing hard for each other and just trying to win. So it's been a lot of fun.
KJ Robinson is averaging more than 10 points a game, leads the team in assists. Mavs, Western Illinois tomorrow night. And yeah.